I have gotten to know the area better. The first time, I would say that we were in the city, and it was a celebration. It was the excitement of being salvation. And this time, I've got to see the regions. My wife and I are staying in Larici. I've spent a lot of time in the city. Went to go see the mayor, and I really got the chance to experience one, the views, and more importantly, the food. Well, this is where the work begins. Right, we have a new mister and new sporting directors. We have several new players, and it's putting everything together so that we have a competitive team. So I'd say nervous but very, very excited about the upcoming season. Fantastic. It really was fantastic. It was great, one, to go to Follo. Secondly, to see the players competing at a high level in practice. It was nice to see Mister to meet his staff. I got to see some of our old players from last year, which was exciting, and I got to meet the new players. Well, the only thing I've told them is that as a group, as a team, as a family, we have complete confidence in him. I have a lot of confidence in him personally. He then explained to me his philosophy on football, what it takes to win, and what it takes to create a real team. Message for the fans would be one, thank you. Thank you for the support of the team. Thank you for being so welcoming to me personally, to my family. And I would say, I hope you're as excited about the upcoming season as I am. And I'll say, Forza Spezia.